Paul, where are we at?
We're at breakfast. Eating powdered eggs and sausage and no coffee. But it's okay. Because it's a beautiful morning.
Welcome to day two.
What are we doing?
We are going to morning celebration.
And Aquatica.
Aquatica. Again.
You like the apple? Give it a big bite for the camera.
Oh, here's some more. Oh yeah.
That is a huge bite.
Discussing site.
I can't remember
site
planning.
Site planning. That's what it's called. Yeah.
Over here.
We're going to a park.
Hi.
We made it to site, but it's lightning and there's no kids. No kids. So we'll see what happens next.
Sway Valley.
This is the most secure space.
I can't get my phone.
Most of the time they're flopping back and forth on me.
Any thoughts?
I just sat in a puddle.
You do you not like it?
No. It's okay, it's refreshing.
Well, that's good.
Yeah, I guess. That's what my therapist would want me to say.
When I give you lemons, you sit on it.
Cut the cameras!
Hey, I can go the highest swinging. We went like in 30 minutes away to a really big park. And we're hanging out with kids and having fun with the adults too.
Dang.
Picture. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands! Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all.
We got Sling Valley.
We got... Hi! We have an update on site. It cleared up, so we got a lot of kids outside playing, but while it was raining, we set up a bracelet station.
The best area so far.
The best one. Look at all our bracelets, and we have face painting back there. Yeah. Everyone's, look at Peyton.
And the cool thing
Peyton
about...
is covered in...
Oh, goodness.
It's okay.
Okay, so the cool thing about our area is that we did get to share the gospel with a kid. He already knew about it, so, mm-hmm. but he keeps asking questions, which is great.
Yes,
so,
and he's loving this conversation. We asked him if he wanted to go play, and he said no. I want to keep talking about this. And so,
yeah. So cool.
It's amazing. We're reading him a Bible story right now.
Mm-hmm. So. Well, we're not.
We're not. She is.
Our partner is.
We'll go back, but yeah, success. Woo! Day one.
We are at dinner. We already ate, but we have an hour before worship, so we're just kind of chilling. Right, this next worship, right?
Live longer than 2 hours. We're going to make a few stops. We're going to stop and get lunch. And for you, Aiden, we're going to have to stop and use the bathroom for her because you know she's going to have to stop. 30 minutes in, we got to stop. And it's like, and then you hear this. Don't you forget what, who you represent.
Hi, I'm Caleb. It's great to be here. Some good content you say? I just had dinner. It's a Nutra multigrain bar, an orange, and a Buena Vida thing. So do better than that, okay? Eat healthier meals. That's from your worship leader. Okay, bye. I need a script. I can't do this.
I love to sweaty worship. That's all I can do.